Okay, guys and girls, what I thought I'd do today is to give you a little tip as to how to live literally, biblically, and 100% in accordance with Scripture. Every time you want to take a shit, you've got to take a shovel and go a long way out of your house, dig a hole, and then crap in it and cover it up. And, of course, bring the shovel back with you when you come. Think I'll give that one a miss if you don't mind.